Hey y'all, y'all see the title. Let's get into it.
Hey y'all, I just got delivery from the Kate Spade outlet. Ooh, excuse me, I just ate some. This is from the Kate Spade outlet. I got it online, so I didn't actually go into the store. On the website, I'll link down below in the description, but the website is like surprise.katespade.com, and I forgot to look it up to make sure this was like legit, Kate Spade's. But yeah, so the outlets actually have like their own little special website separate from katespades.com, which I think is like pretty darn cool, even though there are a few outlet malls kind of nearby. But I'm just like, oh, I might as well just stay home, order online. So anyways, they're having a 75% off sale. This is the Cameron small L-zip bifold, and I was looking for like a smaller wallet because I wish I could show you, but the other wallet I have is like, it's like long. It's like a long ways wallet, but sometimes I can't always bring that wallet because it's too big to fit in most of my purses. But anyways, let's get into it. Let me, so here it is. There's nothing in it right now. It's pretty, you know, small, thin, and compact. Oh yeah, here it is. Oops. It's Cameron Monotone. It's in the color Bright Peony. And it's a small L-zip bifold wallet. I guess the, you know, retail price is for $129, but I got it during a good sale, 75% off. So I got it for $39. And then, you know, of course, you pay a little taxes and all that stuff. So here's the wallet. Oops, hang on. It comes with 3 card slots on this side, another 3 card slots on this side. You know, a little snap close, you know, keep your card secure. Here is where the L zip comes. I guess the L would be like here, you know, L, you know, here's the zip right here, L zip. but yes, this right here is a good little spot to hold any loose change. You know, I know we're in a pandemic and, you know, places aren't really, they're looking for change. But if you have any change, you know, give them your change. So it comes with an L-zip spot for your coins, 6 card slots for, you know, your driver's license, your medical card, your dental card, your credit cards, debit cards, or any other little school ID, anything else you want to put in there. And then, of course, up here. Oh, up here is the bill holder. You know, you can put your bills in there. Oh, this is so freaking cute. Look at it. Look at it. You can kind of see the little Kate Spade's lining in there. This is nice. And I guess this is the care card. Treat this piece with 10 or 11 cares. Beautiful material, delicate. Aw. And this is the little care card they have. Avoid leaving in the sun, shield from rain. Okay, girl. I got you. But yeah, this is the care card it came with. But, oh, and on, hang on. Oh, yeah, the back side. Well, I guess if you want, you could also put your, hang on. So there's a card slot right here. So on this back side, this is where you could actually put your driver's license. But I know some people, they don't like having their, you know, driver's license, like, out like that. You know, sometimes when you go to, like, for example, a retail store, and then you got to open up your wallet, and then you know your business is all out. But you can put whatever you want here. This is technically for your driver's license spot. So here's another card slot here. Oh, and then bam, another card slot here. So there's actually 1, 2. There's a total of 8 card slots. I don't have that many cards I would keep. I'm trying to, you know, minimalize and only take the bare necessities. So most likely, I'll probably keep in here driver's license, 1 credit card or 2, 1 debit card, and my medical card, dental card, for emergencies, of course. Probably some little change in here, and some bills. I'm not really a cash girl. I'm trying to get into the cash. So funny, now that I'm trying to actually like start carrying cash like that, now we're going through this pandemic where they're just like, okay, contactless, you know, contactless, use your debit cards. It's so freaking funny. So maybe I was a little bit ahead of my times, I don't know. But anyways, here's a quick video of my new wallet, the new Kate Spade wallet. If you want to look it up, it is called the Cameron Monotone. This is in a Bright Peony. You know, I just call it Bright Pink, but Bright Peony. It's a small L-zip bifold wallet. All right, $39, you know, at the outlet. This is the outlet. All right, have a good one. Bye.